What we're standing in front of right now makes music that belongs to children of Baltimore.